Namaste everyone, welcome to Kalaspoorthi channel Art Inspiration. Before we are going to the video, please like, share, subscribe our channel. Hi friends, in my previous video my brother had told you about the how to play the electric keyboard in your phone, and also had told you about the how to name the white keys, and also about the white keys. And also I am also telling you again, white keys are called natural notes. You can see the video in the upper suggestion box. Please watch that and like, share, comment the video. So in this video I am going to tell you about the black keys and how to do exercise. So friends, now I am telling you about black keys. So black keys, in black keys there are two types. One is sharp notes and another is flat notes. So in sharp notes, the sharp notes are to the right side of the keyboard and flat notes are to the left side. Like so, as seen in this black key, it is for this side to the sharp notes and this side to the black flat notes. Also like this key, sharp notes, flat notes. So this is all about the black keys. In every black key you can see the sharp notes and flat notes, right side, left side. So friends, now I'm going to tell you the exercise. So our first exercise is for playing this, first we should use our thumb, after thumb this finger and the middle finger, then like this 1 2 3. After that, from here the F key will be played again from thumb, but now we will use the 5 fingers. Like now I'm slowly playing once, just see. We can consider this C D E F G, other like Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Da Ni Sa. Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Da Ni Sa. And also now I'm showing the reverse. So for reverse playing, we should use first little finger. We should start with the little finger. So I'm starting. We should use these 5 fingers first. Then after F, we should use the middle finger for E. So friends, now I'm showing you the second exercise. For this, we should use the same process as in the first exercise. So just the difference is that we should play this double time. So I'm just showing you once. Sa sa re re ga ga ma ma pa pa da da mi ni sa sa. Now I'm showing you once the reverse also. Sa sa ni ni da da pa pa ma ma ga ga ni ni sa sa. So not only with right hand doing, we can also do with our left hand also, and for left hand is also the same process. So friends, now I'm showing you the third exercise. For this, as the previous board, we should do the same process, but the playing is some different from the first and second. Number first we had done singly, number second we had done double, and number three we are doing like so, like this. I'm showing you now. Sa re re ga ma ma pa da da ni sa sa. So like this, I'm showing the reverse also. Sa sa ni da ta pa ma ma ga re re sa. So friends, now I'm showing you the fourth exercise. As every exercise, this exercise is also having the same process, but the playing is different. Now I'm showing you once. Once I'm showing you the reverse.
Sa sa ni ta pa ma Ganesha.
So friends, please practice well. As I had shown you the right hand how to do it, you can also do with the left hand. The more you practice, the more you can do. So for more interesting videos like this, please like, share and subscribe our channel, and don't forget to click the bell icon. Thank you.